Well, he has elected not to be part of the investigation. I have provided him the reports. He has them. I have not gotten a response, but that's something that probably would be better answered by him, by Jonah.
Why do you suppose that the father of the child, the boyfriend of the woman who hangs herself at his home, why do you think that he has just kept himself completely out of all of this?
I don't know. I don't know, and if Max were here, I wouldn't know how to explain it to him. I don't know.
How much responsibility do you put on Jonah, the father? It was his home. He left your son in the protection of his girlfriend with her sister. Right. Do you put it all on him? Do you think he played a role in this? I mean, you must have an opinion on this.
This is how I feel. I feel like I know Max is never coming back. But I do feel, and so the resolution, there's a twofold resolution for me. Well, there's threefold. First of all, I will leave no stone unturned to find out what happened to my son. And given the response that I got from the Coronado Police Department, which was about three lines, now I'm determined to find out why we were dismissed in such a way. And number three, for Max, I want that to be acknowledged, that it was a homicide. And then going forward, we have created maxieshouse.org. And the resolution of this is going to be to help other kids, to help uphold and promote the safety, the physical safety of kids from blended families living in more than one home, because that's what Maxie would like. So I will give you this pin.
I appreciate and that.
And we will he have it is in the sweetest little boy, and that is what he would want. So my resolution is really moving forward and taking this and doing something positive for other children and families and moms and dads, because what I've gone through is horrible, and what Max went through was unspeakable.